Late clock again for Alabama A&M. There's a strip by Prentice Hub. Alley-oop for Durham.
Yeah.
He throws down another one. Alley-oop pass by.
Defense creates offense, and here you see the great example.
Finally, Alabama A&M gets one to go. One for five now. Pfluger beats everyone down the court. Banks it in and one. Williams skips to Tucker. No look feed underneath to Sism. Another block for Durham is fifth. In transition, Hub.
Great
dumps
pass.
Dumps it off for Mooney for the two-hand flush. Swing to keep the pedal on the metal. Durham's block leading to a bucket on the other end. How about the feed from Hub to Mooney? Ron Sism's got nine to lead Alabama A&M. Durham feeds Hub. Touch pass to Gibbs for three. TJ Gibbs staying red hot.
Yeah, this is something that the Irish don't want to see.
You can't afford it.
No, and you know, you're up. You're up big. You don't want to see anyone go down, and this is a key bog to the team.
Let's check it out again.
Just might be a tweak. It doesn't seem to be real bad, or the players would be hanging around him a little longer.
This year, maybe second
this year.
Yeah.
Well, Steve Lynch did a great job with him at Brownsburg High School.
Mooney, there's another three. Again, Notre Dame led big. They never trailed. And they run away from Alabama A&M, 82-56 final. Notre Dame wraps up non-conference play 9-4. A solid finish for Mike Brave.